In Hinduism, the whole education methodology, I'm giving you the most important secret. In Hinduism, this is the way the education is done. This is the most important, powerful secret. See, first, the person's inner space consciousness is awakened, sharpened, purified. Then, he is given field, each field. Like, alright, now you work on cosmos. You work on biology. You work on consciousness. You work on gravitation force. But before that, first 21 years, he is given the highest powerful Chit Jatak Granthi. Listen, the bonding between consciousness and matter, the best Chit Jatak Granthi is done inside the child by the pure Brahmacharya, making the child master the body and mind. Extremely inspired, intelligent, conscious, I tell you, nothing need to be done other than making the child master his system and providing best Chit Jatak Granthi. That connection, not between the consciousness and matter, should be the best. If that is done to the child within 21 years, done. Any field that child enters will master the field. Understand? It's not my pride. I am not claiming this as my pride. With deep sorrow, unfortunately, one side, I will say, fortunately, I am able to do that for our Nityananda Gurukul. Other side, unfortunately, nowhere else this possibility is being done. Understand? That is why they want to somehow destroy the last lamp, last flame which is alive. They know. I know the master signs, the anti-Hindu elements, the abuses, they know. I know the master signs. If I am left to live, if I am left to be alive, I will revive the whole thing. Understand? I know the signs of producing rishis. So, each child will become a rishi and download the shastras. Analyze them. Understand? Why do you think I am collecting all the scriptures which is left to live? Why do you think I am collecting everything? Because I know I already successfully produced at least 200 kids whose consciousness is now alive. They may not have reached enlightenment, but the best Chit Jatak Granthi I am providing for them. The conscious, the connection between the matter and consciousness in their system. I am providing the best. Understand?